Bump up the two Wisconsin lanes on the AC. Need a guy right in the hole.
Since it's early season, there's not much calling going on. We're in the magic hour right now. I pulled out my grunt call, which has multiple settings on it. I'm gonna do a dope bleat and see what happens. It's worth a shot. just standing there. He was at 5 fucking feet. He was on the other side of the fence. And he's still standing there. This is gonna be one for the fucking record, man. I should have taken him. It was so fucking close, but I got debris in the way. He's still standing there. Holy shit. That's doable. He's at 25 right now. He's pretty young. No, I'm not gonna take him, but that was fucking cool. He's still standing there. He's still standing there. Still see a little bit because of no cover. I still got this young buck up to my left, but now about 100 yards away, down below the hill, I see a huge freaking deer. I hope it's not a gal, but I'm not shooting anyway, so there's a freaking huge deer. I don't know what it is, though, a buck, though. I don't know. I'm just going to sit down and hold on. Second buck from the earlier group is up there. I got two bucks around.